wearing St. Thomas More.
It's Orange Shirt Day.
And it's a Friday on top of this beautiful gesture of letting the world know that every child does matter. That's why we cover ourselves in orange. That's why it is Orange T-Shirt Day. It's not just an adage. It's not just a hashtag. It has to be a way of life. Our children are our most precious gifts to this earth, and we need to honor them. Have those conversations today. Have them with the people that you trust and love, and don't be afraid, and surely don't be afraid to do what is right. You will never regret that, St. Thomas More. Listen, speaking of doing, there's lots to do. If you need or want to sign up for summer school, I'm not telling you to do it. I am informing you that today is the last day to do so, but it's all on you. Get into your MyPath account, click on that night/summer school tab, find the course you'd like to study, add it to your backpack, fill out your permission form, send it to your guidance counselor. That's when we step in and we endorse it if we see that all the information is correct and you are eligible to study that course. Send it in. Now, check all your platforms. Your school has a billion different clubs that are trying to communicate with you. So while you're on your phone, look for STM, STM Student Council, STM Prefects, STM Diversity Club, STM Cares. Oh my goodness, there's so many. And you need to follow them all because there's great information and we want you to participate wherever you can. We may be apart, but we are still family. I miss you. We miss you. Stay in touch. Keep following. Have a great weekend. Know that you are loved. You are loved. You are loved.